here at the Hattiesburg Convention Center, where Hattiesburg Mayor Johnny DuPree will be watching the election results come in. He's the Democratic candidate for governor. They're getting all set up here. Mayor DuPree out campaigning today. We'll be here watching the results along with him. Reporting from Hattiesburg, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.